Good morning, good morning, and good morning. I want to start this edition of our breakfast outside edition by first issuing a disclaimer. My detox is over, so I can do whatever I want to do. Today we're talking about sweet things, the business of cakes, all right? And we want to show you how to make cakes, the different types of cakes. We want to tell you if it's a profitable business that you want to venture into. And we invite you to join that conversation with us on Twitter. You can also do it on Facebook, but on Twitter, the hashtag is Power Breakfast, hashtag Power Breakfast, that is in TV Kenya, at Kirigo Ngarwa, at Patrick Igunza, and also still at Mutegis as well. So, right, so you need to talk to us on that front. So we want to get to know, we have two setups here, one on this side, one on this side, and we'll begin with this one, where one Patrick Yeguz, a.k.a. Igunza, a.k.a. Head of State, a.k.a. Nini, Rapal Excellency, a.k.a. Mwoda. Ako inadi, all right. How about you, Gunther?
Thank you very much indeed. That was quite an introduction. And as you rightly put it, today it's all about cakes. And on this particular side, we do have one of the renowned names when it comes to matters bakery and matters cakes and matters sweet things. This is none other than Joybells Cake House, for instance.
Joybells Cake Center.
Joybells Cake Center. Today they will be talking to us on just how to go about making cakes and also how to come up with a very, very new brand of cakes that they are coming up with and how to get that particular flavor. It's a mixture of some of the most perhaps popular flavors, but then again, out of it, a new flavor has come out. On the other side is none other than the one and only Miss Fine, thank you, Kirigo Ngarwa. Take it away.
Yes, ni muhimu kwanza mimi nilikuwa nimechukua strawberry and langa kukula. Tuanze healthy. All right, so hapa hivi kuna, we have Valentine's Cake House over here as well. They've been in the business for quite a while and they're also going to be teaching us a few things. And tuko na muka nyumbani.
I'm part of Valentine's Cake House. Igunza is Joybells. I'm Valentine.
Your name is who?
My name is Kirigo, and I'm from Valentine's Cake House.
Are you sure this is not for Valentine? Anyway, I digress. So there you have it. So we're going to be looking at both these and the setups, and we're going to have cake. So I know you wish you were here. Tutawa invite. Sisi tunapanga wakarimu. And for all my colleagues, pia mnaweza pata peace. Mutapiga tu foleni hapa. But remember to use the hashtag for breakfast as we continue. So I'm going to hand it over to Igunza and Joybells so that they can start us off and then we'll proceed from there as I enjoy my strawberry.
Thank you very much indeed, Willis. We do have a group of four individuals led by Mama here. Out of courtesy, just begin by introducing yourself and the role that you play at Joybells.
Yes, thank you very much. My name is Beatrice Muteru. That's my name. Now, I'm the CEO and director of Joybells Cake Center. Mm-hmm. A cake house that was born out of a hobby and developed from our house and to the present place that it is today. Mm-hmm. So I'm here to demonstrate that you can get a business out of your hobby.
Okay.
Yes.
Interesting. And so today, what is it that you've actually planned to help us understand on all matters cakes?
There's a cake that is very popular, Black Forest cake. Mm-hmm. But today we want to give you a variation of the Black Forest. We call it Zebra. Mm-hmm. Because there is Black Forest and White Forest. So we have married the two and we call it Zebra.
Okay.
Yes.
Umesikia Zebra, pundamilia.
Yes.
Kwa wale wenye walienda shule. And so we won't waste much time. We just need to get down to business and see how this entire process works, where we start from, and then questions will be coming in.
Okay.
And we will be able to respond to these particular queries as they
Thank
come
you.
In. So start us off when it comes to making the Zebra flavored cake.
Thank you very much. As we start with my team here, I have Gad here, I have Kevin, and I have Julius. And we are going to demonstrate how to do a Black Forest, White Forest, which we are calling Zebra cake. We are going to start before any baker mm-hmm. starts to bake. You need to have, the space has to be clean, and I hope we are clean here, but we also need to clean our hands.
Yes, so hygiene is of utmost importance.
Yes,
you need one too.
Okay, me, I won't be handling this. Minda kujama lipaku manches peke yake.
Because when we are baking, you realize most of the ingredients you'd use your hands. Uh-huh. So it's good to clean your hands and to be hygienic.
Okay.
Yeah.
So very briefly, what are some of the ingredients that we will need?
First of all, we start with the recipe.
Mm-hmm.
We don't go to the ingredients before we think about the recipe. So
okay,
you formulate the recipe, and from our recipe, what Joybells Cake Center uses as a recipe, we have flour here.
Mm-hmm.
And for the amount of cake we are going to make, we are going to use 1.5 cups
mm-hmm.
of flour. We are going to use 1 cup of sugar. We are going to use another 1.5 cup for the white forest.
Mm-hmm.
And we are going to use 4 tablespoons of cocoa. And of course some flavor.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have, this is for the toppings,
mm-hmm.
the decorating part. We use cream.
Mm-hmm.
It can be fresh cream. These days there is non-dairy creams available in the market. And of course we have some fresh strawberries, nice and juicy,
mm-hmm.
to decorate our cake. Yes, we have already tested. We need some filling to fill in the cake and icing sugar.
Okay.
And of course we'll need the cake board. And most of all, you need the decorator.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I can see some granules, for lack of a better word here. What are these?
That is chocolate.
Chocolate.
We need to dress our cake.
Uh-huh.
So that's why we have grated chocolate there.
Mm-hmm.
And you can decide to make it beautiful in many ways.
Okay.
That we can show you later on.
All right.
Yeah.
Choku Willis.
So, as you start the process, and
yes.
then as you continue the process and mixing and everything, we'll see it, and then we'll jump over to the next
okay.
and then we'll come back.
Okay.
So you can go ahead and start mixing.
Okay.
So guard here. Going to break. We need 7 eggs.
7 eggs.
Yeah.
Take a guard joy that here. Experience coming.
No, you're
not.
And it is important, very important, to break your eggs separately.
Yeah.
Don't put everything together.
Just in case one has gone bad.
Yeah, it is very important.
I get it. Maybe upika mtaani. Kauja hiyo sembe sana sana.
Yes, and you will add sugar.
Mm-hmm.
So the first step of making the black forest, you mix the flour
mm-hmm.
with the sugar. And then you beat it to either with a hard mix.
Uh-huh.
By the way, we could be having a hard mix. But now, because we have the electric mixer,
yeah.
the hard mixer is going to use the mixer.
In the meantime, we listen as Okambewa say, we're joining the conversation as always.
You can join the conversation as always. The hashtag to use is Power Breakfast. That's on Twitter. Hashtag Power Breakfast on Twitter. Join in if you have some questions and comments on this. You're free to do so. And we'll keep on talking. At Citizen TV Kenya, at Kirigo Ngarua, at Project Goza. I think I'll leave you guys as you start mixing. Then we'll come back and let's go over to
Valentine's
Cake House here and our your new employee. All right. Yes. So Frank, tell us a bit about what you have in store.
I'm Frank. Today we are going to do a vanilla cake. Yeah, as you can see, I have all the ingredients. I want to show you how to bake a nice cake, a cake that you can use at any time, anywhere, and twice. Yeah, a good cake. Valentine's cake, now we are celebrating our 10-year anniversary. Yeah. Yeah, 10 years while working situated at the CBD. Yeah.
Popular cake.
Our most popular cakes are Black Forest, White Forest, and all the other varieties. Yeah.
We're making a vanilla cake, but let's talk about the Black Forest, the White Forest, you know, and all these other fancy cakes. Are they complicated as they look and sound in this cake?
Yeah.
According to us, they are not so complicated. They are nice, just easy.
Yeah. Okay, let's get it.
Yeah. So, you have to write, you have to clean your hands first. I'm using a wet towel. So you have to make sure that you are clean before you start baking. So I'm going to weigh everything. As you can see, I have margarine. So you have to use your weighing scale and make sure. I want the viewer at home to know how we are doing it, one step by step. So today I want to do 2 kg vanilla cake. So I'm going to use 350 grams. I'm measuring grams.
So can we mix?
You have to make sure it is exact.
So we've already done the mixing.
To achieve the
sugar mixture. Now we are going to add.
Yeah.
350 exact.
Yeah. Unless you can put either plus one or minus one. Yeah. But don't let it go dry. Yeah, like that. So I put it here. The same plate, I can use it to weigh the sugar and ensure that it's at zero. We are measuring everything in grams.
How many grams of sugar?
Again, 350. Yeah. Okay, like that. So I can use this spoon. Just like that. Now I'm going to mix it using a mixing machine.
Okay, so for a mixing machine, mixing the cake, this is going to be exciting.
At home, our viewer might not have this, the machine, so you can use this one. It's called a mixer. A whisk, we call it a whisk. Or if you can't afford this one, for the time being, before you buy this one, you can use this one, a wooden tool. Okay?
Ini mwiko. So you can use a mwiko and then a whisk, not whiskey, a whisk. Okay.
So this is called a beater. So you make sure that your machine is safe. Safety comes first. So you start like that. See? Yeah, now we can. You have to make sure that all the ingredients are closer to you. So I'm going to weigh the flour now. Yeah, but I'm not going to put it here first. Yeah, this one has to be fluffy first. Mm-hmm. Yes.
So nimeongeza speed.
Yeah, nimeongeza speed. Yes. So let me weigh the flour.
You said this is for what kg vanilla cake?
I'm making 2 kg. Yeah. So again, you make sure to read that zero. Just tell like that.
So this is supposed to be how many grams?
This is supposed to be 500 MW. Yeah. Yes, 500.
Is this mixer something we can buy in the supermarket, or we have to pre-order? No, sorry, not the flour, the weighing scale.
Yeah, the weighing scale is just is something you can get it in the market.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So this is the baking powder.
Sorry.
The dry ingredients go with the dry ingredients. So this is the baking powder. For the baking powder, we put it in the flour.
Okay.
So we mix it together.
And what's the work of the baking powder?
The work of the baking powder is to boost the flour. Yeah, to boost the cake so that it can raise. Yeah. But it's not a must that you use baking powder because you are going to use eggs. Yeah, because what is needed in baking in a cake is more the egg. They can help. It's not a must you have baking powder, but you use it just to boost. Yes. So
how many teaspoons are we putting?
Now I'm going to put 1 teaspoon. Yeah, these are called measuring spoons. They are all labeled, so you have to make sure you scoop it well, like that, and level. And put it here, like that. Now we are done with baking powder and the flour. Now what remaining is there, we are going to put this one, the lemon.
But it's vanilla cake.
Yeah, it's a vanilla cake. Lemon is used as a preservative. Yeah, and give that flavor. Yeah, that's nice flavor. Yeah.
All right. So we're mixing the lemon. When is the vanilla or the vanilla? What stage in that cup? So what stage in that cup?
Until it is fluffy. We have to make sure that it's fluffy. Yeah, if you put it just like this now, I just mix everything, it will be just like ugali. Yeah, something bad, look bad, yeah. So you just need the outer part. First, you make sure that is clean. I cleaned my part. So, you just use the green part.
So, you're grating?
Yeah, I'm grating. Okay. Using a grater.
So, the juices of the lemon itself, we don't need?
Yeah, we don't need it.
Okay.
The juice, in most cases, we use in cakes, we use it in cheesecakes.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so I guess also as you continue that process, we'll toss over to Igunza to find out where the other process has imefika wapi pale.
That's true.
Nam.
Thank you.
So as you continue.
Thank you very much indeed, Willis. And here we've now almost completed mixing the very first ingredients, right, ma'am?
Yes.
So you can tell us whether we are ready to go on with the process.
When you're making a black forest or a white forest, you need to test whether the mixture, the sugar egg mixture, mm-hmm. is in the correct consistency.
Uh-huh.
So the way to know is to look at this trail. Mm-hmm. You see the bitters, the way it's forming, the trails are following the bitters.
Yes.
That trail has to be heavy and nice. And when it forms, you know you are ready.
Okay.
So what God is going to do,
mm-hmm.
he's now going to stop that process,
mm-hmm.
and we want to add the flour.
Okay.
Yeah.
So already tumesha mix up hivi mayai na sukari,
yes.
Sindio?
Yes.
So when we are kuongeza unga.
When we are making the white forest,
mm-hmm.
We just put now the flour, mm-hmm. and we avoid the cocoa.
The cocoa.
Yes.
Okay.
But because we had already earlier made another white forest.
Mm-hmm.
So what we are going to do, we are going to, and see, it's important to sieve.
To sieve, I'm wondering why we are sieving it and already it's a very fine
Why flour. We need to sieve, you need to incorporate air
uh-huh.
into your flour so that the cake rises
okay.
properly.
Uh-huh.
So we are going to straight away go into making the black forest. So
right.
God add the cocoa.
So this is the black forest. Really.
Now we are going to make the black forest.
That's
but I've already shown you
how to
make the white forest.
Okay.
Yes. You don't add cocoa, you just go straight
okay.
into mixing the flour and that's it.
So the cocoa is the one that qualifies this type of cake to be
yes.
referred to
as
the
black forest. Yes.
All right.
Now the other thing is that when you're incorporating this now,
mm-hmm.
you have to be very careful. It has to be done, just cut through
mm-hmm.
the mixture so that it doesn't break.
Okay.
Otherwise, that's why black forest is said to be the most difficult cake to bake.
That means you're not going to use the electric mixer again?
No.
Uh-huh.
You can even use your hand
mm-hmm.
actually to mix so that you make sure
mm-hmm.
that the flour is properly mixed
uh-huh.
into the mixture.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But as it is now, it is okay to go to the oven now.
Okay.
So after that, earlier on, the baker has to make sure that you have a prepared tin,
mm-hmm.
which you have greased and dusted.
Mm-hmm.
We have dusted with unga.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So it is ready. And we are going to divide our mixture
mm-hmm.
into the two tins.
Okay, for the sake of our audience,
yes.
The dusting and also the applying of oil perhaps
yes.
on the pan,
mm-hmm.
what does it help in?
It helps in so that the cake doesn't stick
uh-huh.
into the baking tin.
Uh-huh.
And also so that it will be easy just to slip out
okay.
when the cake is done.
Interesting.
Yes. So he's going to divide it into the two tins we have.
Mm-hmm.
So that when we come to decorating, and you will see, we'll layer it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and put some cream inside. Yes. And you make sure you get everything from the tin.
Okay. And in terms of material of the pans that we use, do we have any specific materials that are recommended when it comes to matters baking?
No, you can even use a sufuria, what you have. I tell bakers, use what you have. If you have sufurias at home, that's enough to get to bake a cake.
Okay.
Yes.
Interesting.
And of course, you can use even a mwiko. You can use, if you're blessed, you have a hard mixer, that's it. But you can also use just the whisk.
All right.
Yeah.
There we have it. I can see he's placing it on a scale.
Yeah, he's trying to weigh it so that finally cakes are sold in kilos. We get to know how much, if say for example we have an order for half kg or for 1 kg, we're going to make sure one is say like 400 grams, the other one is 400 grams, so that the rest of the grams to make 1 kilo will be the cream now.
Okay.
Yes.
Interesting. So it's ready now to be
Now it's ready to go to the oven. We have already preheated the oven. Very important. So the oven is ready. Just put it in the oven.
Degree, the what we normally call it, the degree Celsius, the temperature.
It varies from different ovens. The Juakari oven, where we started, actually, you unapima na macho. Unapima na macho. Unaeka mkono yako, unapima, unajua tu.
Unatoa.
Lakini normally most of the ovens will go 140 to 160, depending on which cake we are making.
Kama
sayo,
place kwa what temperature?
140.
Yes. 140 degrees Celsius.
Yes,
Celsius.
Those ones.
Has taken us about 10 minutes just to prepare a particular mixture.
Between the whole process of making the forest cake can take even, say, 20 to 30 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. But the hard part is getting it right from the mixing stage. Because if you fail that, then you have no black forest.
Okay.
Ni keki iko na maringo sana.
Ni keki iko na maringo. Mama anatuambia hapa hivi. Na so kama unataka kujoin in kwa conversation in case uko na any questions at Citizen TV Kenya, at Willis Raburu, at Kirigongaro, at Patrick Igunza. Leo ni mambo na keki. Shortly tutaonekisha kuwa alafu tuingile ile part ya kumanches. Power breakfast is always kukula, kukunywa na kuinform. Ndio maana ni breakfast ya power. Mambo na breakfast is always. Willis, Sika, Kerigo, the other side pia na make progress.
So as we move to Miss Fine, thank you on this other side. There are some comments already here at Christine Washi 6 says, are we winning cakes, by the way, Willis? Why aren't you wearing a hairnet? Ngoja Christine, nipeleke pole pole, nitatafuta nivae. And then we also have Newton Pasapasa, or Newton Junguna says, I like applesauce cake. Hey, jamaa, wewe ni mso uptown. And then there's another one here that says, Martin Kirinya says, ikifika kwa kitchen staff, Willis Oburu, Patrick Gunza, hands up for Kirigo, loving the show. Hey Kirigo, bonga po isneo, leo umezigatha. And then there's somebody who said, as Newton Junguna says, asubuhi yote keki, God is watching, mina kula nduma. Well, thank you for your comments. Keep them coming in. The hashtag to use is Power Breakfast as always. So, what is going on here? How far are we now?
Now we have already put the eggs, as you can see.
How many did you use?
We used 8 of them for the recipe we used. Yeah.
We also added vanilla essence.
We added vanilla essence, the lemon.
Yes.
Yeah.
Vanilla essence, we added like 2 drops.
Yeah, 2 drops.
Yeah.
Yes.
Vanilla essence, you go happy.
I'm looking for it, but I guess.
So, you know what? Wanazenda nini? Ati nisaidia koloni na ito vanilla essence?
Mpana.
So, there it is, vanilla essence. 2 drops, you said.
Yes.
Okay. Cool.
Now, I'm going to put the flour. Like that. Now in baking, we don't stir. Si kama ugali. We don't stir. We fold in like this. Yes.
why are we folding in and not stirring?
Because you want to make sure that it's not extra soft. Yeah, because if after you start putting egg, the cake becomes delicate. The cake can start
collapsing.
The singing.
So fold in.
Yeah, we fold in baking. So don't stir like this. Yeah.
And you can use a mwiko?
Yeah, you can use a mwiko. Even these machines have the folding tool.
The folding spoon.
So if you're a fan of naito nani ule jama rapa calligraph, si calligraph, King Kaka, wenye nasamanga unaenda kwa shule ya kina shish na ugali yako ina testing cake-ish. So yeye ni kufold in. Folding in. Please.
Yes. Do.
So how long are we supposed to?
Until you are not able to see the flour. You are supposed to make sure that you're not able to see the flour. Yes. Like now, as we finish here, I have to do something there. In the oven, you have to make sure that the oven is already hot.
Yeah. So, sorry.
Yeah. Yes, we call it preheating. So you make sure that the oven is hot. Like that, you just give it like, let's say some like 5 minutes, depending on the recipe that you are using.
Okay. Yeah. And we are baking at how many degrees?
When you put is when you set the degrees.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So now we are just heating it.
Yeah. We call it preheating.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I understand how they say women are like ovens.
Meaning?
Yeah. How to kasasa.
Do you want to move to the next table? Anyway, no. Valentine Cake House has a school as well.
Yeah.
That teaches people how to bake.
Yes.
Are you trying to tell me that it's so hard to learn how to bake?
No, it's very easy. It's as easy as you can imagine. Yeah. Yes.
What's the most common mistake people make when they're baking?
The most common mistake people make is that they are not patient. Yeah, you are just rushing to finish what you are doing. So the cake is not already fluffy. Mm-hmm. Yes. So you have to make sure that it's creamy, fluffy. And as you can see, we have already greased our tin. Mm-hmm. Yes. You can even add some flour so that the cake doesn't stick on the tin. Yeah, the baking tin.
Yes, nakwambia greasing.
Yes.
But already.
Yes.
Inanukia.
Yes.
Inanukia. Hata tujanza, lakini kukula ndio nini side hustle yangu. Kukula.
That's nice. Sometimes you don't have to watch weight. You have to watch height.
Na mtu anajaribu kuniharibia jina, but ni sawa.
Yes.
So, after putting it in this tin, you level it.
Yeah.
Will it rise to be cake itatoshana hivi, basically?
No.
Is there bigger tins like this, or this is just...
There are other bigger tins.
Okay, depending on the kgs.
Yeah, the size of the cake you're making.
Yeah. I don't understand. All right.
Yes, you level it.
Leveling the cake.
Yes.
The cake to be.
And that's our vanilla cake. Now the oven is ready.
So we
just go and put.
Okay. So go ahead
and
put.
How many degrees now are we going to set our oven at?
We're going to put it at 180.
180? For how many minutes?
For 45 minutes.
45 minutes?
Yeah.
Itabidi sisi tukule wakati show imeisha. Woo! Hiyo kidai itakuwa hard. So we're having a party.
Another thing is, when you are setting the oven, you have to make sure that both elements, because they are parallel to each other, they are all of them are eating. Okay? Yeah, you don't bake it when only these bars are eating and the others are cold.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's why we preheat.
Yeah. Even when you put the cake inside. So I set my temperature is 180. There. I set my time. 45 is there.
All right.
Now we can wait for the cake.
Okay.
All right. So now we're back over to one Patrick Gunza, aka Guz, aka head of state, aka boys wa mtaa.
Your design mtwa na cake hapa tayari inaendelea kuiva. Na kuna wase hapa hivi wanazidi kusendin comments zao. Wanauliza mi kuna Jalango Cheesy anasema Black Forest ya strawberry ndio yangu. Lakini mzee mwingine alikuwa amesemaje? Apple cake.
Apple cake.
Unatokea design.
Unaonyesha mambo kwa twa.
Alafu kuna mwingine hapa anauliza kawi ili zange kuwa journalist. Ungekuwa tu unakula.
Huyo mtu anaitwa by any chance Robert Karaji. Mimi nimesema hivyo ambaye
So
siku moja we will reveal this Robert Karanja to the viewers.
Ndio.
So that what we want. You can mention to hapa hivi. Yeye ndo anachocha vitu hapa behind the scenes.
So ma'am, we are almost ready to embark on the decoration bit of it.
Yes. Mm-hmm. The cake is still in the oven.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And it's almost ready.
Uh-huh.
The oven is very fast.
Okay.
Eh? And it's also a very fast cake to bake.
Mm.
Only that hata kama iko na maringo. When you get it right, mm-hmm. from the mixing stage, mm-hmm. you get it right all the way.
Mm-hmm. Tell me, if you're curious, perhaps it's your first time you're doing this, and then
yes.
you just want to know whether you're almost ready with the cake,
yes.
will it do any damage if you open the oven?
It depends on how you open. Pia unafungua na maringo kidogo. Yes. So our oven, lucky enough mm-hmm. for us,
mm-hmm.
you can see through.
Okay.
The oven, and most of the time actually there's a light, so you'll see.
Uh-huh.
If you're baking with yamaka, if you're baking na maka, and that's how actually how I started baking,
mm-hmm.
you just peep, you lift the mabati kidogo, alafu naangadia.
And what if I used to see people
but you
also
can't remove.
Kueka kufungua na kueka kisu.
That is almost when you're sure that the cake is done.
Mm. Okay.
So you want to confirm that it is done inside.
Mm.
Yeah, that's why you put your a skewer.
Okay.
It's called a skewer.
A skewer.
Okay.
So, sorry. So if it comes out
or a chopstick, anyway.
So if it comes out clear,
clean, you know you're done.
Oh.
All another way to test a cake is it leaves the sides of the tin.
Mm.
So inakuja. Inatoka tu. Nakwambia I'm ready.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh.
Mm.
Okay.
So after our cake is done and we had pre-baked mm. another cake.
In the interest of time.
Yeah.
In the interest of
time. In the interest of time.
Interest of
Julius is going to demonstrate
uh-huh.
how we decorate the cake.
Okay.
So what you need now
mm-hmm.
to decorate a black forest, white forest, or what we are calling zebra, we'll need cream, mm-hmm. and here we have cream. So Kevin will be mixing the cream.
Okay,
for now, we are using a non-dairy cream. Yeah. So you mix it properly. So he's adding some icing
to make it sweet.
And naongeza icing kidogo and of course some essence so that it doesn't taste flat. For now we are going to add some strawberry. So you can do it kienyeji, so you don't have to say if I don't have a measuring spoon I can't bake.
Okay.
The kifuniko hapa sana sana ni nusu kijiko. So if you can just put kadogo.
So you need to know
this is a strawberry flavor. Yeah.
Get what you got now. Say sometimes on a to me a kimbo, I'm on a to me a easy my cooking fat. Tofauti. You gonna harm your yote?
Yes, he poor. Haina ham, it is used. But me wanna imagine because it is fat.
Mm-hmm.
Kila kitu na kazi yake.
True.
For decorating cakes, I think we need to use either a buttercream, or the fresh cream,
mm-hmm.
or the non-dairy cream.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I'm gonna be able to make glycerin.
It is used in fondant.
In
plastic icing.
Oh,
pricing.
So
yes, it is good. It is true. So what we are going to do, you have a turntable.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have a turntable,
uh-huh.
you can use a mkebe kama hii. Just put your cake board here.
Okay.
Yeah? So you'll be turning the mkebe yako ya hivi. But now, we are going to use the turntable.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes our work easier. Ni digital. Mambo ni digital.
Mambo ni digital.
Yes. So
you take the
unaweka ka cream kidogo so that the cake sits properly on the cake table. So when you're maybe delivering cake, it aita songa. Yeah. Yes.
Mm.
So you start by now. We are serving the cake.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we'll need some syrup also. Here we have sugar, chocolate syrup.
Okay.
To make our cake juicy and nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. So you just use a brush to soak in. Yeah. And sometimes you can even use alcohol. Yes.
I'm a fry.
Yes. The variations. There are so many variations. So what Julius is doing, he's soaking the cake now.
Okay.
With it's a chocolate sugar syrup mixture. Just to give it also some taste.
Chocolate sugar syrup mixture.
Yeah.
All right, tongue twister.
Yes, in a bead.
In a bead, isn't your design?
And normally it is our secret. That's the chef's secret.
Uh-huh.
Whatever I've revealed it, but it's our secret.
Maddox up Evana Samatu. What a wonderful morning full of cakes. I'm getting tips on how to prepare cake. Willis, let's wait to eat your cake. It's sahi. Maddox Edu Tosh.
Mm-hmm.
We are also going to put some. Crewberry.
You're supposed to be there. Your heads are not covered. I'm kidding, but still.
We are putting some blueberry also.
Okay.
So somebody's asking, can I come for a piece, please? Before I make an order, easy le prese nyama ukiingia unaonja nyama kwanza kabla itabidi utii mashari ya Mwangi, Frank Mash Mwangi. Well, we can consider.
Shalom Akolo pia anasema hapa, you guys are the best, you lead others follow.
So what's happening there before you cross over to the other side? Yes,
there are many ways of doing forest cake. It depends on your individual inspiration.
Mm-hmm.
So there are no standards. So whatever you feel you want to do,
mm-hmm.
And it becomes your chef's own.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So today we just want to be. You can experiment.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why he has put cream, he has put blueberry, and he has put grated chocolate.
Grated chocolate.
And you can use a potato pira. You don't have to have like something.
Okay.
So special to do.
So if you're in a way, you need.
So besides strawberry cream na choku,
mm-hmm.
what other decorations can we use very briefly?
You can even use strawberries or grapes.
I was just about to do this.
Or grapes.
Mm-hmm.
Or cream, buttercream.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Awesome. Mm. So acha tumalizie Willis.
Tuangalie pia. Thank you pale.
Adabu zio mta ingine.
Tuone vile ako. Kisha
kuna yako inakaa big.
Yangu of course walijoni kwa area. Walijoni kwa area.
Yeah,
all right. So tell us how ikumendaje?
Bado iko hapa.
Ile ingine je hivyo. Ile yenye tunapata. We are taking home.
Yes.
Take away yetu.
Yes. Frank brought us another cake because he knew time was not on our side.
Uh-huh.
So he's brought a ready made vanilla cake. And now he wants.
Kuna fishnet kwanza. Ingine. Kuna ingine.
Si lazima uvaise hizi, tumemaliza show.
Watu wengi
tumemaliza show ni saa. Frank endelea. So it's a vanilla cake. What we've done is we've buttered it.
Yeah, I've just covered it with buttercream. Buttercream is a mix of icing sugar and what vegetable fat or unsalted butter. So you just mix it together and you add a little of vanilla essence. Yeah. So we have covered the cake. The purpose of doing it is because we wanted the cake, the fondant, the add icing that I'm going to put on top of it to stick. Yeah.
Yeah. Fondant is hard icing. Yeah. Raburu, just in case you didn't know.
Fondant, najua niliambiwa pale.
Oh, it's hard.
Hard icing. Yeah, for
fondant.
Fondant.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sasa, To make fondant, you just mix. You need gelatin, glucose syrup, and water, and what vegetable fat. Yeah, you melt them together in a microwave. Na kama una microwave, unaweza tumia jiko, weke sufuria na maji kwa bakuli. Then hiyo maji keep melt, ina dissolve yenyewe. Yes.
But you already made the fondant.
Yeah, I already made the fondant.
So
fondant.
Just call it a dicing.
Yes.
So what are you doing to it?
I'm kneading it to make it a bit soft. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah, you can add a little of the icing sugar. Mm-hmm. Yes.
So how do you know it is well kneaded, if I may ask, you know, asking for a friend?
When it's soft.
Yeah.
But when we eat the wedding cakes, it's usually hard.
Yeah, because that's why it's called a dicing, because with time it hardens up.
That's
why I'm softening it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So initially it's soft.
Yeah.
Fondant.
And then let me ask you, can you use fondant on any cake or the specific cakes that...
Yes, apart from sponge cakes. You can't use it in sponge cakes. You just use it and add cakes.
On hard cakes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like vanilla, marble, fruit cake.
So I can't do it on an ice cream cake?
No.
Najua umechukua tips sana hapa Kiringo huu.
Si ati nitawapikia. Unajua mimi wa power breakfast napenda kula sana.
Na kwa maana ndio power breakfast. You must show us the skills that you... This was for you. You must show us the skills.
All right, so you keep molding it. It takes about how long?
It depends. Sorry. It depends on how hard it was.
Okay.
Yeah.
Was ours extra hard?
Some not too hard. Not hard.
Seeing some tweets here, somebody saying Ed Shasta saying Willis man, si unaangalia keki na uhongo mse. Uhongo. Eh. Inabidi utumie mic buda.
Yeah, uhongo ni bad flani na kanga kwa dump site. Inaonekana kama scavenger.
Vulture.
Scavenger.
Hiyo niko na uhongo. Au jamaa ananiambia poa. But it's okay, Ed Shasta wagwan.
So what happens next?
You just start rolling, eh? You roll the fondant and so that you can mask the cake, or you can mask the cake.
Okay.
Yes.
Go right ahead.
You have to make sure that you dust underneath
the surface.
Yeah.
Yeah, the joy metoka, and the joy we are about to eat.
Hapa hivi bado ni decoration, robo. Hapa hivi bado ni decoration, tunaendelea. Tuna cheki. Keki shaanza kuform zei, kuna layers kaa tatu hivi. Na tunangoja tu kumanja, sinishapiga order ya chai. Na saizi inaitwa kuzebraing. Koza keki yenye tunamekleo ni white forest. Na imepigwa, a mix them, gather them na... a black forest na white forest. So tunakam na kitu ingine ijayonekana imta. Na ndio maana Willis tu anadondoa kwa na mate as always. So we are almost there. We are at the very final bit of it in terms of decorating it. Yeah. Okay. And that particular cake that was placed inside the oven.
Nimesikia cake is done, right?
We can have a look at, you see how interesting and how attractive and so
on. Are you seeing the way it has left, the sides of
it? It has left.
Yeah, so you can know, that is test enough to know that your cake is done.
Okay.
If it happens like this and even before the skewer, you definitely know that your cake is ready to come out of the tin.
And sometimes uko home,
hata inaitana.
Inaitana. Imeacha maringo sasa.
Imeacha maringo.
Haya, sometimes tukiwa home unapata umeiplace hivyo kwa oven, lakini inafura mpaka inataka ku overflow.
Ina crack. What happens, it is either maybe the mixing was not correct, maybe you put kidogo unga, more than it was, less than it was required.
Oh, okay.
So what happens, mayai inafura because of sugar, so it overflows. The other thing, maybe you used a much smaller tin than was expected. So of course it itaringa tu na itatoka.
Oh, yeah. Remember baking powder to use kweli.
Let me tell you, let me surprise you about eggs. Eggs is works like a rising agent. Yeah, but what we used was self-raising.
Oh, self-raising, meaning it raises itself.
Yeah, the unga was self-raising.
Sana sana
hata mayai, when you're doing things like black forest or sponge cake, when you have your egg ratio correct, you don't need baking powder.
Okay, so tunaonesha katwa ni kuisize ndio ikae attractive, mama.
Ni kutoa what? To make sure,
na hiyo waste, kuna venye
kuna wale mtu anaikula.
Joybells inaitwa marazaro.
Thank you very much.
Because Lazarus of the Bible used to eat ile ina
Lazarus.
So the Lazarus are there.
Give unto
Jesus.
Yes. That makes sense.
So ukitembea huko.
Robo.
This is why. Kazi ni kazi.
No, no, no. Job zingine.
Uzuri ya job yetu, aukaija.
True.
As you are shaping the cake.
Sometimes ukimeke keki. Haifikangi dhao nasikia nikao nataka kuonja.
Nani ya wenye? Mazee tamaa, sometimes inabidi uweje kiasi ndio hata ujue umepatia customer nini. Ndio in case keki imevapoa, sukari iko poa.
Okay.
Ka sukari jafika poa, inabidi una decorate job. Hii keki itabidi urudia kiasi.
Okay. Na hii job iko na challenges zake pia. Labda tu tuambie shida kaa gani nyi ukabiliana nazo. Senye customer amekama hapa ameplace order yake nini na nini. Changamoto ni zipi?
Sauti za mbata customer amegia kidhaa yake, anasema anakuja saa saba hivi, anataka keki by saa nane. Sasa mshu mazee, itabidi ugoje kiasi, ndio sisi kwetu tumeitengeneza kwa sababu keki ni lazima uipatie time ya kubake, kutoka oven ipoe, ndio za kudecorate. Sasa inabidi tu namsikiza tu ajaribu kugoja.
Sawa mzee Willis.
Naona mpata boy wako hapo mnaongea language.
Mbonga ile language yenye si upendo.
FM nini zenye ni true.
Hiyo design.
Mwala ni aje?
Mwala tukimaking fudo lazima mwala.
Lazima mwala akuje tu all the time. Baada ya hivi itabidi urelax. Ile
iko inapikwa sasa.
Sasa hivi inapikwa.
Inapikwa mara ngapi? Hivi tayari ishakuwa tayari ya kukulwa.
Hiyo design.
Eh? Yeah? Ikuliwe hii design. Kwa tulete kisu tukate. Hizi ile keki haindu.
Ah, hapana.
Inia. Eh? Freestyle.
Sawa, mzee ni mwala hapa hivi. Whenever tunabonga story ya food dollar zima kama
ya. Na kuna cake zenye ziko height yake.
Aya, Willis take it over
tena. So alright, we're back here na sasa wamewekwa for madam for guy. Ulisema inaitwa nini?
Fondant.
Fondant.
Fondant. Fondant.
Fondant ya kwanza imeshawekwa on the cake, so this is a green one. You're saying you're going with the Citizen TV theme, yes?
Yeah. I want to put the colors. Yeah, obviously.
I've learned something. You see him swiping the water?
Yeah.
It makes the fondant stick.
Yeah. That is water?
Yes, that's plain water.
Okay.
Ah, yeah. Tuende kazi sasa.
Mm-hmm. So, fondant ishawekwa. So, what is this one?
This is border cutter. Just roll it like this. Like that.
No.
Border cutter.
Yeah.
Mate tu inakudondoka.
Mate inakudondoka buda. I can see this is about to go down real quick. Hai. Asante kwa detox kuisha.
Na ukashua imeisha ama nikudondoka.
Imeisha we ni ache. Ni ache buda.
Haijaisha ikuangi short your design.
Inakonga, nimekuwa kwa hiki tu siku mingi. 10 days. Sasa, we tulia hapo.
10 days na alikula kuku, nini, kuku last week.
There was exception. Yeah, it's for the people. It's for you, Kenya. It's for you.
Willis anagro nyasi na anazikata at the same time.
Itabidi tuongeje ya cake.
Let me ask you, Frank. What's your favorite cake now that you're a baker? What do you enjoy eating?
My favorite cake is... what do you call it? I have two.
Okay.
Yeah, fruit cake and red velvet.
Fruit cake, okay.
And red velvet.
Mm. Okay, so you put that all around. Okay. Are you going to write something on top as well later, or okay? All right. So as that goes on, I want to see some feedback that we are getting on Twitter. All right. So at Mikia Musioka says cakes zina nieka njaa na nimekunywa tu chai ni mangapi yo Black Msitu. Uni msa wako, Black Msitu yani, aka Black Forest.
Nyakarura.
Nyakarura. Then there is a Daniel Sikuku, says enjoying your show, na kujia yo cake. But then musikuwa muna sawa muna kujie tuwaweke, alafu musikuje. So kama muna kujia, mukujie tafadhali.
Anasembe watu wati oneza kujia, uneza kuta watu huko nje.
Guy, moja musikujie.
Kuna Sam Gituku yuko hapa, amesha simama.
Yeah, Sam Gituku nyadha, ako hapo hivo. He's waiting. To eat the cake, and I've also received a couple of threatening SMSs from some of my other colleagues. So, wataweka cake. Na Istosh Edu saying, Willis na mezea mate yo cake, lakini lazima to share. Tutashare tuna macho. Then there's one here at NCRQUE says, the cakes are looking amazing. Alright, then there's another one here saying, I like Black Forest cakes, they are so sweet. That is at Kitui Amos. Alright, so keep talking to us. The hashtag to use is for breakfast. Alright, so what are we doing now? What's this?
I'm just crimping. It's called a crimper. Just to add more decoration, huh? Like this.
That's what? A crimper?
Yeah, crimper.
Sorry. So this is how they are made. You know, you see a final product and...
There you have it. Where can we buy that too?
Yeah, where can we get this
too? We taught you everything, how to make fondant.
Yeah.
So now, where do you get that too?
The cake shops, huh?
Ah, okay. Yeah. Different cake shops.
Yeah.
All right, so... Yeah, I feel like making a hole right in the middle. A smiley face.
Like that. Now... Because of the
we are digitalized,
so I'm going to use this one. It's called an edible photo.
Edible photo.
Yeah, or rice paper.
Okay.
So I'm going to put it on top of the cake.
Citizen, you make my yard.
You can just cut it.
Yo karatasi unaweza kula rabu.
I was about to ask if you can eat the... Yeah, okay. The question has been answered. Hii inaweza kulwa?
Inaweza kula hii. Simbaya.
They're so excited.
I know. I am. Sorry.
Lazima iko nini sana. Unaweza weka tu kama unaona time.
Hili sana na tu idha ina mwishia.
Yeah, idha. Let me just apply a little butter.
Okay. The buttercream.
Yeah. So hiyo ni ya kushikanisha, Hili sana mbio.
Yeah. Ina ya kushikanisha. Yeah. So you peel, eh? Don't eat the nylon part, eh?
Katika rakati ya kutaka keki, kufanya icing.
Hmm. Hey, here we go. Drum roll.
Nice.
Nimekuwa. Nimekuwa Buddha.
Yeah.
Here you go, Citizen TV hapo hivo.
Lakini ngori ni ati haita last.
Haita last. Kwanza, hii world ndo nitakula. Hii world, that's my portion right there.
Yeah, ndo ngori
ni thank you so much, Frank, for showing us how to make a cake.
So
make a cake.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Right, let's check out
the decoration. Tukimalizia hapa hivi.
You can still join our school, eh?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Willis,
nikuje.
Nikuje
ni learn.
Yeah.
Again, nikilearn, is there rules baking while eating?
No, the rules are After you finish baking, you eat your cake.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a good rule.
Not while cooking, not while preparing.
I like that rule. I might actually take you up on that offer. All right, so let's move over to the other side. Yegus nasikia keki hapo pia ime.
Hapa hivi dalna nameka label hapo.
Yeah, man.
Kerigo kama hapa hivi, tukate hii keki, tui manches.
Hiyo ndo kizaa, tu manches. Hiyo ndo kizaa
sasa tumebakisha.
Utaka kukula. Eh, lakini, we. Look at that cake. It looks nice.
So, hii naituaje, ma'am?
Now, naweka maua kwa keki yangu. And there are many designs, so as I said, hakuna standards.
Okay.
So ni vile tu unajisikia, vile hiyo siku, umekuwa inspired.
Okay.
So we are going to finish, to garnish, actually.
Having a war
with,
here.
Strawberries and cream.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Alafu, the cake is ready to be eaten now.
Okay.
To cut the cake.
Kiss we go up.
That's all everyone was waiting for here on the power list.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen.
Umwate Kerigo pia umeambuka miye ad.
Kerigo no anafako nini?
Kerigo kamo.
I have
my cake there.
Ndiyo.
Tutakata zote.
Aya.
Tutakata zote.
Iyo design, ma'am.
Yes.
So wacha tu bisect hii kitu.
Mgoja amalize kune.
Kuna kitu ingine tunataka kuweka.
Mgoja weke.
Pia hiko na label.
Yes.
Kabisa.
Lete. Iyo
niliambiwa ni edible lakini hawezi kula hiyo nylon.
Lete.
So lazima.
Hii
ni power breakfast. Yes. AKA breakfast ya power.
So you can put fondant.
Bekejo. Chukua hiyo.
But we want to.
Lazima tupige picha kwanza. Unajua Yegus.
Simamisha hapa.
Otherwise tutakuwa na posterity.
Yes.
Picha ya prosperity. Acha nipige picha.
Willis,
thank you.
To Instagram, Twitter.
And our cake is ready.
The cake is ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
Kabla tu nini?
Your design.
Nimepiga picha kwanza.
All right.
Alafu pia nyinyi muswahili.
Ehe. Kerigo tumeambiwa sasa lazima tubaisek.
Haya, sasa mnaweza ibaisek.
Tray kwanza, sio?
Happy birthday, power break.
Bado.
Bado hajafika basi.
So, hakuna haja kuimba. Hapa tu ni
kukata.
Kaa tumemhada. Na watu wote wenye wanataka kukuja Ayad.
Na kwa hiyo Kerigo anakatanga cake mob sana.
Kerigo amekata cake mob.
Nini.
Hiyo design sasa, Willy.
Hey, na unajua kukata.
Ndio ulikuwa unataka kusema
mazoea.
Ni umeoa mara mingi hapo nafasi mingi.
Kitu mjipi hasa wa geto kuna prosperity.
So,
this piece got to mejichesu watu wangu. Idha na imekupatia
kisogo. Thank you very much for joining us here on the Power Breakfast
That's
Show
nice.
This morning. We're really grateful that you made time. Tutaenda, wacha tuseme kwanza kwa heri.
Yes.
But we're saying thank you so much for joining us this morning. As always, we hope that you've been informed, you've been educated, and you have been entertained. On behalf of everyone here at Royal Media Services, we want to wish you a beautiful Thursday. See you tomorrow, Friday. You know we do it big.
Yeah,
thank you.
Wait, hold on. My name is Willis Raburu. My name is Willis Raburu, reminding you as always that successful people look like you. Enjoy your day. And remember, successful people also look like
Joybells Cake Center.
Joybells Cake Center.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for Joybells Cake Center. Before you go, where are you located, by the way?
We are in Buruburu, right opposite Buruburu Police Station.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we are in a building called Buruburu Complex on the second floor.
All right.
Yes.
Your design is nakafunga. Mimi naenda ku Manchester cake shop for your design. Inaitwa Zebra mtu wangu punda milia. Black Forest to White Forest. Zote nazipiga kombi. Tukiendelea side nyingine pia.
Alright, let's go and cut that other cake on the other side.
Nikuharibu your design.
Hold on.
Kuna jina yangu.
Kerigo ashakafunga hii mtaa.
Kuna jina yangu.
Hold on, wacha nipige picha.
Okay.
There you go. Hey, Kerigo.
Acha ni kate jini yangu.
Kata lefty, Kerigo ni lefty.
Lefty kama Obama. Obamezo.
Oh.
Alright, as Kerigo anakata, where is Valentine Cake was located?
Valentine is located along Kimadi Street. Yeah, on Odmucho building.
Yeah,
third floor. And the school is along and beside Meridian Hotel. Yeah.
Awesome. Yegus,
kuna
bidi.
Kuna venye pia mimi, na kuanga ule boy, geto kuna talanta. Na wambiaga, msikiangi.